Hide the camera there. That should do it for the light. I suggest you head home. Crash that. Any intel's gonna take some time to process. I'll hit you up when we got a lead.
There's no women there, and the guy on the door is a total cretin. Once this malaria thing's over, you know what we should do?
Beach parties, Mac.
bring back the fête sur la plage, you know?
Salut, good to see you.
This problem, it's Lucas' problem. J'ai besoin d'un ride back to my place.
Oh la petite merde!
Come on, I'll take you to the shed.
Legio.
I know. Don't say it. I look like shit, eh? Yeah, well, no sleep. All the coughing and night runs and deals for Artesunat. Oh, and the research. They talk about malaria, but this is inexplicable. There's parasitic protozoans, but no plasmodia. No evidence for a logical mutation. And you know what's really strange? CSET are treating it like any other outbreak. I mean, make of that what you will, but me? I'm getting pretty nervous.
You got it? Good going. And I just transferred your money. It's there, with interest. Consider it housekeeping, hey? And best you don't risk CSAT checkpoint. Not now you got something on you.
Now, if you're at home, check it on your secure connection. I'll call as soon as I can see the one-time link is active. Santiago. It seems you're in. This picture appeared 1 month ago in the news today. It's Tobacoro. A village no one ever heard of till malaria wiped it off the map. Here's the same photo, only enhanced. Note the stencil on the side of the container. Look familiar? That symbol was on a cargo truck we caught with our surveillance. All right, last image. You see? Our analysts believe it's linked to a biogenetic weapons program. In the light of the current crisis, you can see why we're so concerned. Anyway, rest up. More information still coming in. I'll call at 0630. Maybe we'll get some answers.
Geo! Legionnaire, open up! It's me, Dr. Drabe. Legio!
Hey, situation. It's Luganville. People have started getting sick. The first calls came in last night. Since then, half the village has been infected. There are mosquitoes, but the salient symptom, it's not malarial. In every case, I've seen significant ulceration of the skin. Almost like an allergic reaction. Anyway, thing is, I can't treat it. I need medicine. Proper medicine. And not that cheap chloroquine shit. I need primaquine. And antibiotics. You know the plantation, just south of the old temple ruins? There's a way we can contact someone there. Someone connected. But it's a quid pro quo kind of setup. And out of my comfort zone. If you could talk to him, maybe you can make a deal. I got to go. I got patients. We're hiding out in the jungle. Just remember what I said. We must have those supplies soon.
Thank you. broadcasting station was attacked by non-
Hello, Tanwa! This is Radio Horizons, and I'm Leila Allaire. Before we share the news, we have some of our own we'd like to report. Yesterday, our broadcasting station was attacked by non-state actors. So, on behalf of everyone here, we want to apologize for a long and unexpected day of dead air. Fortunately, no one here was hurt, and we're ready to make it up to you.
I see you, Kepi Blanc. Yes. There. The laptop. You big man one time, dans la Légion. Now, you want medicine? Handle that jungle fever. That is good. L'ensemble can help. But we must be helped as well, huh? So you must go. Blow up the house. See the government get our message. The gendarmerie, they take our man. And then raid his home in Vagalala. And if you can, rescue our comrade. The laptop on the table has more information. Save this number and send a message once you're done. I will arrange for your medicament. Sometimes good to lay low, huh? House is green color to the south. There is also a weapon for you there. If you want more, we control the black market.
Ah, good. You're here. CSAT have just abandoned their camp in Umare. I guess they heard about L'Ensemble planning an attack. Anyway, lucky break for us. Those guys left in a hurry. Might still be something there that can help us trace them. I need you to go and investigate. A truck drove off in the night carrying boxes marked with the same suspicious symbol we spoke about. It arrived at Luganville, and hours later people started getting sick. You see what I'm getting at here? This situation may be worse than we imagined. We've got to act. If you want any extra kit, we have a few hidden caches. You can locate them with a standard geofinder. Download the app from our laptop and activate it with your phone. Okay, so you're all set. Let's do a dry run. I've got a sleeping bag for you in my pack. Just switch on the tracker and home in on the beeps. Yeah, and like I said, you'll need to switch it on first. Just click the icon on your mobile.